Oh, gosh, who could forget the classic 80s horror flick Poltergeist? Oliver Robbins was in that movie as a child. He's all grown up now, but still enjoys the genre. Oliver, nice to have you here. You're helping to plan Mark Kriske's retirement.
Oh, it's a pleasure to be here, too.
Really nice to have you here. You were 10 when you were in Poltergeist.
Yes, and Steven Spielberg introduced me to the world of horror. And when I was auditioning for the movie, they asked me, he said, Oliver, what are you afraid of? And they said, I told them, trees and clown dolls and things underneath my bed. And they said, that's our kid. That's exactly who we want to have play Robbie.
And then were you scared as a little kid, though, filming it, or no?
Well, it was actually all special effects. When you shoot a movie, you shoot it completely out of order. Yeah. And, like Toby Hooper was saying to me, I said, Toby, who was directing the movie, I said, what am I afraid of here?
Yeah.
And he said, we don't know yet. But it's the scariest thing you can possibly think of. We are looking at things off screen like sticks, and this is your eyeline, look over here, and just think of that scariest thing and just scream at the top of your lungs.
All right, new movie that you've made, it's called Celebrity Crush. It's kind of a movie within a movie.
Yes, I mean, my friends told me, and they said, you know, you've acted for 30 years, being a movie, Oliver, and I said, I've never acted before in all this time. So I came up with this story about this obsessive fan who's obsessed with this fictional movie called Chain Face Clown. And what happens is she falls in love with me and falls in love with the character, and she thinks if she can just trap me, I'll be fall in love with her. And that's exactly what she does. So she has this crazy celebrity crush.
In real life, have you gone, just because you're in an iconic movie, have you gone to these fan conventions and things like that?
I have, you know, and I usually have a great time, but you know, some fans do get a little obsessive and they build this fantasy kind of in their mind. Like I went to this one convention and this person brought out honey. And I'm not kidding, they made honey for me from their like hives. And they said, Oliver, here's this honey for you. And I was like, thank you very much. Right. And then when I didn't try the honey immediately, they got irate and kind of upset.
Oh, God.
Right.
Wow.
All right. Well, now that we're all creeped out, here is a clip from Celebrity Crush. Watch this. Or we'll see what happens. Or Oliver, we may be acting it out ourselves.
Yes, I'll do the scene for everyone.
You and I were just so good together. It was like I finally met my soulmate. It had to have been kismet. I mean, have you ever dreamt about something and then it comes true? Well, that's what happened with me and you. I mean, I don't know if there's anyone in the world out there that's meant to be for me because you and I had such a special connection. It was so good, and to deny that is to deny us and to deny everything. I mean, didn't you feel the same way?
Yeah, we had a great time.
Is that all it was to you?
Oh. You tell me, does it deliver overall in what you wanted to do? Is it creep people out?
I really do. I mean, we shot this movie very fast and it was just a family event. And we said, we're going to go on and make this film. And everyone was so wonderful on this production. The guys, Tel and GB from Kaiba, they came on board and they said, make your movie, Oliver, make it the way you want to do it. So we went to Florida and we shot there. And I'm a hometown kid. So I came back to California and I shot some of my movie out in the Inland Empire.
Wow. Well, I tell you this, Celebrity Crush is now making the festival circuit rounds, hit theaters later this year. The film has a Facebook page. It's called Celebrity Crush. Morning news here on a busy Monday. We're back in just a moment. Oliver, thank you.
Thanks, Oliver.
Thank you very much.
Nice to see you this morning.
It was a pleasure. Thank you. Yeah.